to our house, yeah. Come and check it out. We're moving forward, we on the right track. So many features and we never slack. But you know we gotta take a time jump. Get up and check out the new stuff. Cause out of the 80s we all going crazy. But we're still be looking fine, yeah.
Learning an AP Calc, trying to figure it out. Looking at squiggly lines, William started to find, yeah.
Study in a unicircle in pre-calc. Whiteboard, Mrs. Spicer is no doubt. Flexing with problem-based learning, ready for subject discerning. Now we finna talk about a push. She watched got the whole dang class. Bowman in her steady, cooking up knowledge. Making sure that we are going to college.
Take it to the field, where you know the grass is real. Or we take it to the gym, where the prep teams always win. Hey, yeah.
Hey, shout out the brand new atrium we got, with ping pong tables and places to squat.
Atrium getting kinda cozy lately.
Wait, was us even here in the 80s?
Scrubbing through the Norris with comedy and sports, putting on a musical and playing some shorts.
Shouting out Lewis and Dante, the masterminds behind the whole thing.
Got a relaxer on the senior line, checking out all of the clubs that we got.
Hip hop, Republican, pipe, rage, and diss. Just some of the clubs that we chilling with.
Meditation club for relieving all the stress.
And you know we bonding with activities. We gotta come from playing chess.
Huh?
Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our street.
Something tells you that you've got to move
in the middle of our street.
Father gets up late for work. Mother has to iron his shirt. Then she sends the kids to school. Sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to miss in lots of ways.
Hey Luke, let's go to the future now.
Sometimes the best things are just around the corner.
In the middle of our
I remember way back then, and everything was good when we would have such a very good time, such a fine time, such a happy time. And I remember how we'd play, simply waste the day away, then we'd say nothing would come between us. To dream it. Father wears his Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs.